T-Rex had tiny, almost comically small, arms relative to its massive body. Some scientists believe T-Rex might have been covered in feathers. It had a bite force stronger than any known land animal capable of crushing bone.